bailed out with a great find as Anderson gets the two. SC, as Mobley calms things down.
Yeah, he can do that more and more confident.
That's the way we started, and it has been the best offense for USC. Way.
Nice.
Rakosevic spacing and assisting to Okongwu.
You have two guys that can score down low. There's a high low again. It works every time.
It inside to Rakosevic. That's as easy as it gets for the Pac-12 Player of the Week. And that ball screen setting up Adlish, who puts it through. Quinton Adlish. The fly leaves it for Rakosevic with some English. Anderson with no numbers takes it himself.
USC going into halftime.
That'll make it feel a whole lot better.
Especially with that finish.
Set of the second half, and Rakosevic celebrates a three. Elijah Weaver knocked it down over to three. Up top, Jonah Matthews. Three on the way, and he knocked it down. Jonah Matthews.
Needed that, and that's what veteran seniors do, right?
On the offensive glass, Big O creating some separation. Here. Inside, back to Matthews.
Well,
switch the lines. Okongwu brings it down.